Students, after that I will update it on the on that channel, so that will be. So first you have to be open the NCERT exemplar on the Google Chrome. So here the first topic is reproduction in a plant. All the students will write the answers in the notebook. After completing this chapter, we will just discuss the answer. First, let's check how many students are able to solve this question. So, students, you are welcome in the science revision of class 7, that is the reproduction in the plant. Very first question, which of the following parts of the plant, take parts in sexual reproduction? You will write answers, students, like this. Suppose the one and flower, seed, fruit and branch. Here it is given option A, option B, option C and option D. Suppose you are having the option A, then you will write in this way. Because after that we will discuss the answers and that time you will match it how many things are correct. See, this is the option given, the one flower, second is seed and third is fruit and the fourth is branches. So which of the following parts of the plant take part in a sexual reproduction? Here option A is given, the one and two. Students, this time I will not unmute, all of you write in your notebook. So that at last you will be just going to check it out that you have done good or not. So this is the first question. I hope that you have understood. In the first option it is given, first and second means that is the flower and seed. Second it is given the flower, seed and fruit. First, second and third. Third it is given that of fruit and the branches. Fourth it is given that seed, fruit and branches. So this is the answers you have to be choose the 1A, 1B, 1C and 1D. Second question, students. After completing, I will unmute you. So all of you write the answers in the notebook. So Leela observed that a pond. With a clear water was covered up with a green algae within a week. By which method of reproduction did the algae spread so rapidly? So this is the question. Leela observed that a pond with a clear water was covered up with a green algae within a week. By which method of reproduction did the algae spread so rapidly? So students, here the budding, sexual reproduction, fragmentation and pollination. So here is answer that budding, sexual reproduction, fragmentation or pollination. Whatever the correct answer, students, write in your notebook. Third question. Seed of drumstick and maple are carried to long distance by wind because they possess. So seed of drumstick and the maples are carried to long distance by wind because they possess. So what is the right answers? A is winged seed, second is large and hairy seed, third is long and rigid fruits and the fourth is spiny seeds. So what about the correct answers of this questions that you write it down? Question number third, what about the right answers you write in your notebook? Aditya Soni, you write in a notebook. IOC, write in notebook. Shruti Jaiswal. The eye of the potato plant is what? So first answer is here. The root is to any plant. The bud is to the flower. The bud is to bryophyllum leaf. The anther is the stem. So eye of the potato plant is what? You know the answer, you write in a notebook. So this is the fourth question, student. The eye of the potato plant is what? You have done activity also. Let's come on the five number question. The ovaries of different flowers may contain. The ovaries of different flowers may contain only one ovule, many ovules, one to many ovules, only two ovules. So, students, what about the right answers? You write accordingly 5A, 5B, 5C, or 5D. What about the correct answers that you write? After completing, I will discuss the answer. Six number question, students, that is here. Six number question is, which of the following statement is or are true for the sexual reproduction in plant? Which of the following statement is or are true for the sexual reproduction in plant? So the first is given, the plants are obtained from the seeds. Two plants are always essential. Fertilizations can occur only after the pollination. Only the insects are agent of pollination. So option is given here, first and third, means that first and third, whenever I am talking about, this is the first and third is the A option, and whenever I talk about, this is the A option, right? If I am talking about the B, so B is the first only, so B option is this, okay? Third is that second and third is the C option. So whatever correct, you write it down, and first and fourth is the D option, students. So whatever the correct answers that you write in the notebook, Bibhum and Saksham Soni, write in the notebook. Pollination refers to the, this is the seven number question. Transfer of pollen from anther to ovary. Transfer of male gametes from anther to stigma. Transfer of pollens from the anther to stigma. And transfer of pollens from the anther to ovule. So this is the answers of the seventh. Which one is correct? A, B, C, D. You write the seven A, B, C, D. So student, this is the reproduction MCQ. You have to write it down. Now, come on that answer part. So student, the first answers of this, which of the following part of the plant take parts of the sexual reproduction? Flower, seeds, fruits, and the branches that I have given you. The option B is the correct answer, because the function of sexual reproduction are carried out by flower. And after the fertilization, the ovary grow into fruits and seed develop from the ovule. So this is the answer. Answer is B. Which of the following parts of the plant take part in the sexual reproduction? First, second, and third. So first, second, and third. That is the right answer. Flower, seed, and fruit. Because the function of the sexual reproductions are carried out by the flower after fertilization. So the ovaries grows into the fruits and seed develop from the ovule. So this is the answer, students, of this particular question. So all of you check your answer is correct or not. Okay. So second question is that Leela observed that a pond with a clear water was covered with the green algae within a week. By which method of reproduction did the algae spread so rapidly? So that is the fragmentation, Saksham Soni. You are correct, and that is the right answer. So option C is the correct answer. An alga breaks up into the two or more fragment. So these fragments or the pieces grow into the new individuals, students. So this process continues and they cover a large area in the short time of the period. So the Leela observed that a pond with the clear water was covered up with the green algae within a week. By the method is fragmentation. Third question, students, seed of drumsticks and the maples are carried to long distance by wind because they pauses. So that is a wing seed. Yeah, correct answer. Vibhum and IUC, that you have given me the correct answer. So winged seed is the correct answer. So your option is A is the correct. Seed of the drumstick and the maple have the winged, which help them to be easily carried away by the wind, students. So various seeds and the fruits have the some special features due to which they are carried away in the particular way. So that particular way is the by wind, by the animal, or by the water. So these are the factors through that they are just going to carry away from that particular places. So this is the right answer, students. Thank you so much. Question number 4, students. That was the eye of potato plant is what? Okay, thank you, Bhola and Vedant. Thank you so much. So this is the bird actually. So the option is, which option is correct? Option A, option B, option C, option D. Which option is correct? C is the correct answer. Thank you. The bird is to Bryophyllum leaf. So that is the very good answers. Eye of the potato is the vegetative bird which arises from the node of the stem tuber. So node of the stem tuber, just like a potato, and Bryophyllum leaf have the vegetative buds also. So you have seen that a C option is the correct. If you are going to write the B option, then it is wrong because this is not a bud of the flower. So option C is the correct answer. Those have written the option C, they are having the correct answer. Let's come on the 5th number question. The ovary of the different flowers may contain, so only one ovules, many ovules, one to many ovules. Many ovules is the wrong, students. One to many ovules. One to many ovules. The option C is the correct answer. Thank you, Lucky Chandra Yadav. Thank you so much. 6th number question, students. Which of the following statement is or are true for the sexual reproduction in the plants? So that is, plants are obtained from seed 1 and 2. No, it is wrong. Bibhum. Plants are obtained from the seed and fertilization can occur only after the pollination. No, 1 and 4 is the wrong answer. 1 and 3 is the right answer and it is given in your option A. Thank you, Kamya and Hardik and Tripti and Sriyan Singhal. So this is the correct answers given by these students. For the sexual reproduction, students, in the plants occurs within the plants, hence option second is wrong. Pollination is carried by the various agents such as the wind, insects and the animals, and option four is also wrong. So first and third is the correct answer. So option A is the correct answer, students. Pollination refers to transfer of the pollens from the anther to ovary, transfer of male gametes from the anther to stigma, transfer of pollens from the anther to stigma, and transfer of pollen from the anther to the ovule. Option A is not a correct answer, students. Transfer of pollen from the anther to stigma is called pollination. So option C is the correct answer. Those have written C, thank you so much, and that is true. Because the transfer of pollen grains from the anther to stigma is called pollination. And pollen grains are immobile. They cannot move or themselves to reach to the stigma. So an external agent is also required, like a wind, insects are required for this. So the option C is the correct answer. Next question. Fungus, moss and fern reproduce by the common method of asexual reproductions. Name the method. So this type of the question will come as the subjective question, students. So you must have to be ready with that. You write your answer. After that I will discuss the answers. Pick the odd one out from the following on the basis of mode of the reproduction and give the reason for it, like sugarcane, potato, rice and rose. So pick the odd one out from the following on the basis of the mode of reproduction and give the reason for it. Next question, student, that is the bujo had the following parts of rose plant: a leaf, roots and a branch, of flowers, a bud and the pollen grains. Which of them can be used to grow a new rose plant? So this answers, students, you write. Answer should not be copied from the internet. otherwise I will deduct the marks. So you have to type. This type of questions will not come. So this is the question, 12 number question. One morning, as Pahali strolled in her garden, she noticed many small plants which were not there a week ago, and she wonders where they had come from, as nobody had planted them there. Explain the reason for the growth of this plant. So students, for this you write answers in your notebook. After that, when I will discuss, that time you have to tell. This question will not come. When you keep food items like a bread and fruit, when you keep a food item like a bread and fruit outside for the long time, especially during the rainy season, you will observe a cottony growth on them. What is this growth called, and how does the growth take place? So this is the question, students. You write down, when you keep food items like a bread and fruits outside for a long time, especially during the rainy season, you will observe a cottony growth on them. So what is this growth called, and how does the growth take place? I'll discuss answer, and after that I'll just unmute you, my dear. This will not come. This is the question 16. Coconut is a large and heavy fruit. How it is adapted for the dispersal by water? So this, all of you do that. Long answers question I will not give you. Okay. So 20 number question, you see. Write how the following seeds are dispersed. Seeds with the wings, small and light seeds, seed with the spine, hooks. I am coming on the answers, students. Whatever the answers you have written, just check, and you have to. So very first question is that fungus, moss and ferns reproduce by the common method of asexual reproduction, and fungus, moss and the fern reproduce by the spore formation. So those have written the spore formation, students. That is the correct answers. Thank you so much. Question number 9, students. So the first answer is the spore formation. Okay, spore formation. Second answer is, pick the odd one out from the following on the basis of the mode of reproduction and give the reason for it. Rice does not reproduce by vegetative reproduction. Thank you. Where the other three plants are, hence rice is the odd one from them. Thank you. Those have given that Surya Singh, and those stem is not a correct answer. So here is that rice. IUC Singh, thank you so much. Question number 10, student. Buzo had the following parts of the rose plant: a leaf, root, a branch, a flower, a bud, and the pollen grains. So which of them can be used to grow a new rose plant? So a branch can be used to grow a new rose plant. I think you have given me the previously stem. So that is correct answer. Those have given that IOC. Vidya Rai, thank you. IOC. And Sriyan Singhal, thank you so much. So this is the answers of this. A branch can be used to grow a new rose plant. You have already seen that you are cutting that branch and you are giving. One morning, as Pahali strolled in her garden, she noticed the many small plants which were not there a week ago. And she wonders where they had come from, and nobody had planted them there. So actually, students, what is the answer? The seed from the tree may have fallen below and germinated into the small plant, and the seed might have brought to the garden by agent like a wind, which germinates and grow into the small plants, students. Thank you so much, IUC Singh, and many students have given that. Thank you so much. I am coming on the 14 number question. When you keep food items like a bread and fruit outside for the long time, especially during the rainy season, you will observe a cottony grow on them. So what is this? It is a bread mold. It is a bread mold, which is a fungus. Thank you. So Palak and Kamya and Vaishnavi, you all have Prakhar, you have already written the right answers. And the bread mold grow from the spores. How does grow take place? So bread mold grow from the spores. So this is the answers of the question number 14. 16 number question, students, I have given you that a growth of coconut is a large and heavy fruit. So how it is adapted for the dispersal by water? Actually, students, the coconut fruits have the spongy fibers you have seen on the outer cover on its surface, which make the float into the water. So this is germinated into the water from the carry away by the water. Question number 20, students, that is the seed with the wings. So seed with the wings are dispersed by the wind. Small and light seeds are dispersed by the wind, and seeds with the spines hooks are dispersed by the animals. So this is the answers, students, of this particular question. So student, this is the acid base and salt. Here the correct way of making a solution of acid in water is to, so first question, the correct way of making a solution of acid in water is to, you write your answers in a notebook. After completing, I will give you the chance to speak out. So the correct way of making a solution of acid in a water is to add a water to acid, add a acid to water, and next is that mix acid and water simultaneously, add water to acid in a solo container. So you are having the four options. Whatever the correct, you write in your notebook. Next is, so this is the first question, the correct way of making a solution of acid in water is to add water to acid, add acid to water, mix acid and water simultaneously, add water to acid in a solo container. Next is, second question, product of a neutralization, product of neutralization reaction are always. So product of neutralization, you know that what is neutralization, I'll tell you later. So an acid and a base, an acid and a salt and a water, a salt and a base. So whatever the right answers, students, you write it here for the second question. So product of the neutralization reaction are always an acid and a base, an acid and a salt and a water, a salt and a base. Third question, students, that is the turmeric. Turmeric is a natural indicator. On adding its paste to acid and base separately, which color would be observed? Yellow in both acid and base, yellow in acid and red in base, pink in acid and yellow in base, red in acid and blue in a base. So this is the turmeric in the natural indicator. Okay. One information, students, I want to tell you, those students, parents have not submitted the fees, please you tell to the parents, approach your parents for submitting the fees on time, or if any problem, they should meet in the management room to the principal, sir, or either in the city office, so that your schools and the classes run smoothly, and this is a good habit all of you have to be developed. And those parents have submitted the fees on the time. So tell them thank you so much from the school side. I want to tell you that is a good way to run the system. So all the students, please take approaches for submitting your fees on time. Thank you so much. I'm coming on the fourth number question. Phenolphthalein. Phenolphthalein is the synthetic indicator. It is not the natural indicator, students. And its color is, phenolphthalein is a synthetic indicator, and its color in acidic and the basic solution respectively are red and blue, blue and red, pink and colorless and pink. So whatever the right answers, students, that you write down. A few students are just showing me that answers, but you write down because after the completing, I will discuss the answer. Students, when the soil is too basic, plant do not grow. When the soil is too basic, plant do not grow well in it. To improve its quality, what must be added to the soil? So, first option is organic matter. Second option is quicklime. Third option is slaked lime. Fourth option is the calamine solution. So whatever the right answer is, students, you write in your notebook. After the discussion, I will tell you the answer. Sixth number question, students, that is a very simple litmus. Litmus, already you have discussed. Litmus is a natural dye. It is an extract of which of the following? So that is the China rose. It is called gudhal. Second is beetroot. Third is lichen, and a fourth is blueberry, that is called jamun. So this is the fourth option. Whatever the option is correct, students, that you can write the answer. Question number 7. Neutralization reaction is a, I have already discussed, physical and reversible change. Physical change that cannot be reversed. Chemical and reversible change. Chemical change that cannot be reversed. So what about the right answer, student, that you write in your notebook? Neutralization reaction is a physical and reversible change. Physical change that cannot be reversed. Chemical and the reversible change. Chemical change that cannot be reversed. Question number 8, students. A solution changes the color of turmeric indicator from yellow to red. So this solution is, Anubhav, I will give you a chance to tell. The first is basic, second is acidic, third is neutral, fourth is either neutral or acidic. If you know the nature of the soap, then easily you can identify. Obviously, the few students have given me the right answer. But this time I will not disclose your answer. You write in your notebook. After that, I will discuss your students. Because time is very less and the chapter we have to cover. So that is the system I have made. Through that, I can cover up all the chapters. Which of the following set of substance contain acid? Which of the following set of substance contains acid? Grapes, lime water, vinegar, soap, curd, milk of magnesia, curd, and vinegar. So this is the option. Whatever the right options, you write down which of the following set of substance contain acid. So this you have to write down. Question number 10, students. On adding phenolphthalein indicator to a colorless solution, no changes is observed. So what is the nature of this solution? On adding phenolphthalein indicators to a colorless solution, no changes is observed. What is the nature of this solution? Solution is basic, either acidic or basic, either acidic or neutral, either basic or neutral. So whatever the right option, students, you write down. After that, we'll discuss the answer. Don't worry. On adding phenolphthalein indicators to the colorless solution, no changes is observed. So what is the nature of this solution? You have to do this. 11 number question. Which of the following is an acid-base indicator? Which of the following is an acid-base indicator? Vinegar. B option is lime water. C option is turmeric, and D option is baking soda. So students, what about the right answers? That you have to write it here. I am coming on that. So students, the first question is, the correct way of making a solution of acid in a water is to, the option is given, add water to acid. Add acid to the water, mix acid and water simultaneously, and add water to acid in the solo container. So option B is the correct answer, students. You have written the C, so it is wrong. Because if we add the water to acid, it will be exothermic reaction, which will produce a lot of heat, which may lead to the explosion. So hence the water should be added to the acid. So solution you are going to make, because the universal solvent is your water. So Option is your B, it add acid to water. Okay. Water should be added to acid. So if we add water to acid, it will be an exothermic reaction which will produce a lot of heat which may lead to explosion. Should be added to acid. So add acid to water. So this is the first answer. Second answer is the products of the neutralization reaction are always. Second A, Amrityans, and that Tripti you are giving, that is not a right answer. Product of neutralization reaction are always salt and water. Option C is the correct in the second question. So second C is the correct answer, salt and water. Third question is your turmeric is a natural indicator on adding its paste to acid and a base separately. Which colors would be observed? So here that option B is the correct. Yellow in acid and red in the base. So the B option of the third is B. Thank you so much. Many students are giving because turmeric paste is yellow in color and it is acidic in nature. Hence it remains yellow in acid. There will be no any changes. What happened if you are putting this into the acid? So turmeric will be in as it is color because the color of the turmeric is yellow. But when it is converted to red due to the neutralization by the base. So this is the base which are going to be changed the color. Question number 4, student, phenolphthalein is the synthetic indicator and its color is acidic and basic solution respectively. So that fourth is not a C. Fourth is the option is D, colorless and pink. So D is the Aditya Singh, you have given me that right answer. So that is a colorless and pink. Question 5, students, when the soil is too basic, plant do not grow well in it. To improve this quality, what must be added to the soil? So that is A, organic matter. Thank you, Amrityans and Tripti. So this is the organic matter we are going to add into it. Organic matter is added to the basic soil to neutralize its base, which improve its quality. So that is the reason organic matter is a good for that when the soil is too basic, plants do not grow well in it. To improve this, because sometime you have seen if you are putting the cow dung too much, the plant will die. Or either if you are putting a fertilizer too much, then plant will die. So this is the reason. So answer is A, organic matter. Sixth number question, litmus is a natural dye. That is obviously you have given me, that is lichen saxum soni. And Tripti, that is the correct, lichen. Question number 7, a neutralization reaction is a physical and reversible change, physical change that cannot be reversed, chemical and reversible change, the chemical change that cannot be reversed. So D option, Aditya, you have given, that is the correct. So this is Tripti, you have given me also. It is a chemical reaction where the acid and base react with each other and quantitatively neutralization is the irreversible process, students. So this is the answers of this question. Question number 8, students, you have written a solution changes the color of turmeric indicators from yellow to red and the solution is what? So the solution is a basic, acidic, neutral, either neutral or acidic. So that is A option. Thank you, Aditya Singh. So this is a basic. Turmeric is an acidic in nature, hence it is converted to red due to the neutralization by the base. Question number 9, students, which of the following set of substances contain acid? So here is that curd and vinegar, IUC Singh. Thank you so much. So this is the correct answer. Curd contains lactic acid and vinegar contains acetic acid. So this is the acid, students. Which acid is present in the tomato? Citric acid. Thank you, Saksham Soni. So this way I want the students to be confident. On adding phenolphthalein indicators to the colorless solution, no changes is observed. What is the nature of this solution? Either it is acidic or either it is neutral. So option C is the correct answer because color of the phenolphthalein indicator will not change with an acidic or neutral solution. But if it is the basic, then only it will change. So option C is given either acidic or neutral. So this is the correct option. Tripti, you have given me that correct answer. 11 number question. Which of the following is an acidic base nature? Vinegar, lime water, turmeric, basic soda. So turmeric is the IUC given, and Tripti, and this is the correct answer. C is the correct answer, turmeric. Turmeric will be yellow in acidic solution and red in the basic solution. So this was the answers of this. In this question, you see, if look this reaction, hydrochloric acid is react with the sodium hydroxide base and the sodium chloric salt plus water. So sodium chloride forms in the reaction, remain in the solution forms. Can we get the solid sodium chloride from this solution? Suggest the method, if any. So this answer, all of you write in your notebook. 13 number question, state whether the following statement are true or false, and if it is false, then correct the statement. All substances are either acidic or basic. A compound of is acidic will turn all indicators red. Lime water turns the red litmus blue, and common salt dissolve in the water turn blue litmus red. Phenolphthalein is a neutral indicator. Calamine can be used to treat ant sting. Lemon water is the basic in nature. So that you have to understand about. Write answers in your copy. Paheli is suffering from the indigestion due to the acidity. It is advisable to give her orange juice in this situation, and why? You know well, you give the answer. While playing in a park, a child was stung by the wasp. Some elders suggest applying paste of baking soda and other lemon juice as remedy. Which remedy do you think is appropriate? And why? So this is the question, students. Answers, you know, that you write the answer. Form a sentence using the following words: baking soda, ant bite, most effect neutralize, rubbing. So this says you have to arrange. So a farmer was unhappy because of his low crop yield. He discussed the problem with the agriculture scientist and realized that the soil of his field was either too acidic or too basic. What remedy would you suggest the farmer to neutralize the soil? So only this much is that from these chapters. Next question is that explain the two neutralization reaction related to the daily life situation. So I am coming on that. So student, the first question, hydrochloric acid is a soluble in water, hence we get solution of sodium chloride. We can get the sodium solid sodium chloride by an evaporation method. Next question, 13, I have discussed the correct this. All substances are either acidic or basic. It is a false, because substance can be acidic, basic or neutral in the nature. A compound is acidic will turn all indicator reds. False. Acid do not turn all indicator red. Lime water turns red litmus blue. It is true. Common salt dissolved in the water turns blue litmus red. False, because color of the litmus paper will not change at all. Second is false, because a compound if acidic will turn all indicator red. No. Because turmeric is always present in the yellow color. So that is the false. Acid do not turn all the indicator red. Question number 4. I have discussed common salt dissolved in the water turn blue litmus red. False, because color of the litmus paper will not change at all. Question number 5. Phenolphthalein is a natural indicator. False. Phenolphthalein is the man-made indicator. It is the synthetic indicator. Calamine can be used to treat the ant sting. True. Lemon water is the basic in nature. False. Lemon water is acidic in nature. 14 number question, students. Paheli is suffering from the indigestion due to the acidity. It is advisable to give her orange juice in the situation, and why? So that no, orange juice is not advisable, because the orange juice is acidic in nature. So it will increase the acidity. So that is, you will suggest that Saksham Soni, you have right, milk of magnesia. While playing in a park, a child was stung by the wasp, and some elders suggested applying the paste of baking soda and other lemon juice as the remedy. Which remedy do you think is the appropriate, and why? So wasp release a liquid substance into the body when it is sting. So this liquid will be acidic in nature. So hence baking soda should be applied as the remedy, and adding the lemon juice will increase the pain and redness. Okay. So basically here what we have to, baking soda should be applied there. Form a sentence using the following words. So the effect of an ant bite can be neutralized by rubbing moist baking soda. Okay. So students, a farmer was unhappy because of his low crop yielding. He discussed the problem with an agriculture scientist. So soil is too acidic, student. It is treated with the bases such as the quick lime, that is the calcium oxide, or the slake lime, that is the calcium hydroxide. CaOH whole twice, or calcium oxide, that is CaO. So if the soil is basic, too basic, then organic matter we have to add it. And organic matter release the acid which neutralize the basic nature of the soil. Okay, so that is the answer. Question is the 26. So explain true neutralization reaction related with the daily life situation, that is acidity and ant sting. So acidity is a cause of stomach of the indigestion, release a lot of acid. This can be controlled by taking antacid like a milk of magnesium, students. And ant sting release the formic acid in the skin, so it can be neutralized by rubbing baking soda or the putting calamine lotion on that. So this is the answers, students, of this chapters. I am moving on the next chapter. So next is the weather, climate and adaptation of the animals to climate. The maximum and minimum temperature displayed delay in the weather bulletin refers to that. Highest day temperature and the lowest night temperature of the day. Highest day temperature and the highest night temperature. So this is the question. The maximum and minimum temperature displayed daily in the weather bulletin refers to the highest day temperature and the lowest night temperature of the day. Highest day temperature and the highest night temperature of the month. Temperature recorded at the 12 noon at the midnight. And average highest temperature of the day and average lowest temperature of the night. So whatever the right answer is, student, that you write in your notebook. Out of the given definition, which is the most appropriate definition of climate? Changes in weather condition in a year, average weather pattern of the many year, changes in the weather patterns in the few years, and weather condition during the summer. So whatever the right answers for the second question, student, that you write in your notebook. Third question. Which of the following briefly describe the desert climate? Hot and humid, dry and humid, hot and dry, hot and wet. So whatever the right answers, student, that you write in your notebook. Paheli went to a wildlife sanctuary where she was a dense vegetation of the trees, shrubs, herbs and also the variety of animals like monkey, birds, elephants, snakes, frog, etc. The most likely location of these sanctuaries is the temperate zone, tropical zone, polar region, coastal region. So this is the answers of you write in your notebook. Question number 5, students, here. Given below are the some adaptive features of the animals. Okay. Layer of fat under the skin, long curves and the sharp claw, sleepy body, thick white fur. So which one of them are adaptive features of the polar bear? The first one, only that a layer of fat under the skin, or either layer of fat under the skin and long curves and the sharp claw and sleepy bodies also. So here that A option, B option, C option and D option. Which one is correct, that you write in the notebook. Given below are the some adaptive features of the animal. Adaptive features you know well. Which of the following statement is incorrect for the penguin? They huddle together, they cannot swim, they have the web feet, they have the streamlined body. So whatever the right answers, that you write down. Rate the following environment condition of the tropical rainforest. hot and humid climate, unequal length of the day and night, abundant rainfall, abundant light and moisture. So whatever the correct answers, student, that you write down. Option A, B and C. This is the four condition is given and you have to write down. The coolest region on the earth is polar region, tropical region, temperate region or coastal region. So this is the answers you have to write. Choose the odd one from the following option. Thick layer of fat under the skin, white fur, long grasping tail, wide and large feet with the sharp claw. So write the answers. Students, I will discuss answers afterwards. Students, that is the wind. Next, you write the topic, and after that, if I'll get a time, 2 minutes only left, so that I want to discuss you the question. Wind, storm, and cyclone. First question: a fire alarm usually detects the smoke in case of fire. Where should such an alarm be placed in the room? Near the door, on the floor, on any wall, on the ceiling? This is the first question. Second question will not come. Third question also I will not give you. Fourth is okay. Following are the precautions one must take in case of a storm that accompanied by the lightning. Do not take the shelter under the tree. Do not take the shelter under the umbrella with a metallic end. Do not take the shelters in the open garage, storage, sheds, etc. Do not take the shelters in the bus in the open. Which one of the correct? First, second, third and fourth. Which of the following place is most likely to be affected by a cyclone? Mumbai, Puri, Goa, Porbandar. Many times we have done this. Which of the following place is most likely to be affected? Mumbai, Puri, Goa and Porbandar. Sixth number question. A curtain is hanging at the entrance of the room. A long corridor runs at a right angles to the door that is parallel to curtain. If a strong wind blow along the corridor, the curtain will get pushed inside the room, get pushed outside the room, get collect towards the one end, spirals, remain unaffected. So whatever the correct answers you write down here, students. That is the soil. Soil, first question. The microorganism present in the soil require the moisture, water and the nutrients for growth and survival. Choose from the option below the habitat place where the soil has plenty of water and the nutrients. Desert, forest, open field, cricket ground. Whatever the right answers that you write it down. Second question, students. Availability of the water and minerals in the soil for the maximum absorption by the root is in B horizon, C horizon, A horizon, source of soil. So whatever the correct answers that you write from here. Third question, students. Soil conversion measures are mainly aimed at the protecting which of the following? Plants, topsoil, subsoil, soil organisms. So, soil conservation measures are mainly aimed at the protecting which of the following? Read the following statement with the reference to the soil. Weathering is a very fast process of soil formation. Percolation is the water is a faster the sand is soil. Loamy soil contains only the sand and clay. And topsoil contains the maximum amount of the humus. So, option second, four is correct, option first, third is correct, option second, third is correct, and option first and second is correct. So, whatever the correct answers that you write it down. Students, So, we have already given you the weather and climate. The first question, answer is A. Highest day temperature occur in the afternoon and the lowest temperature of the day occurs in the down. So the first option is the correct for the weather and climates. Second question is given out of the definition, which is the most appropriate definition of climate. So option B is the correct option, average weather pattern of the many years. That is the correct answer. Thank you. Third option is that which of the following briefly describe the desert climate. So that is the C option is correct. That is the hot and dry climates. Hot and dry, hot and wet is not a correct answer, because desert temperature is the high during the most part of the years, and the desert receive the very less rainfall. Hence, the climate in the desert will be hot and dry. Fourth number question, that is the Paheli Wontu wildlife sanctuaries, where she saw the dense vegetative of tree shrubs. That is a tropical rainforest, students. It is the option B. Thank you. Five number question is having the D option. First, second, and fourth is the only layer of fat under the skin, long curved and the soft claw, thick white fur. D option is the correct. Six is that which of the following statement is incorrect for the penguin? They cannot swim. It is the wrong, because of that penguin can swim. Option seven number question, that option C is the correct, because the hot and humid climate, unequal length of the day and night, and a hot and humid climates, abundant rainfall and abundant light and moisture. So this is the right answer, students, of this particular question. The coldest region of the earth is the polar region. A. Thank you. Nine number question, that is the choose the odd one from the following option. So that is the long grasping tail. Is that C is the correct answer? C is the correct answer. Okay. So this is the answers of the weather climates. I am coming on that wind and storm. So here, wind and storm and cyclone, that is the option. So first option, a fire alarm usually detect smoke in the case of fires. Whether should such alarms be placed in the room? So option D is the correct, on the ceiling. Not on the floor, not on the wall, not near the door, it is the on the ceiling. Go for the next question, that following on the precaution must may take the storm is accomplished by lightning. So that is the option D is the correct, because of do not take shelter in the bus in the open. Which of the following place is the most likely to be affected by the cyclone? That is Puri. Thank you. Six number question, that is here the curtain is hanging. So it is option is B, get pushed outside the room. So this is the answers of this MCQ, students. Let's come on that last one, that is the soil, and after that I will give you the question. So in the soil we have already seen about, that is a first question, the microorganism present in the soil require the moisture, water and nutrients. That is forest. That is forest, not a desert. That is a B. Forest, there will a lot of trees which hold the soil and prevent the soil from the erosion. Humus make the soil fertile and provide nutrients to the plants and microorganism, student. So trees also absorb a lot of waters from the rainfall, which keep the soil moist, which provides the moisture for the growth of microorganisms. Second option, availability of water and minerals in the soil for maximum absorption by the roots in the A horizon. Thank you, IOC. Soil conversion measures are mainly aimed at the protecting which of the following? That is the topsoil. It is the topsoil. B option is correct. Fourth number question, read the following statement with a reference to the soil. Weathering is the very fast process of soiling, so that option is percolation of water is faster in sandy soil. The second, and the topsoil contain the maximum amount of humus. So that is the option A is the correct one. Second and fourth. Okay. So this is the questions answers you have to go through. And so here, students, you see the soil has the particles of the different size. Arrange the words and given below in increasing order of this particle size. Rock, clay, sand and gravel, silt. The component of the loamy soil are dash, dash and dash. So question can be, what is loamy soil? So that loamy soil you have to write. So read the following statements and give the appropriate terms for each. The process of break down rocks by the action of winds, waters and sunlight. Removal of the topsoil during the heavy rains or the strong winds. Accumulation of waste in the soil generating by the human activity which alter the future of soil. And the process of the movement of water into the deeper layer of the soil. Student, that is the short answers. Which of the following situation A and B is the advantageous for the absorption of water and minerals and why? Situation A is given that growth and branching of root in the C horizon and growth and branching of root in the A and B horizon. So whatever the right answers, that you write it down. How can a farmer convert the acidic soil to the neutral soil? So this is the second question. Is it a good practice to remove a grass and a small plant that are growing in an open unused field? Give a reason and support your answer. So this is the one question. A man digging a pit found that he could dig when is initially, but the digging became difficult as went deeper. He could not dig beyond the deep of the 5 feet. So provide a suitable scientific explanation, students. So this is the one thing which you have to understand. And Rajasthan is a desert state in India. Once while traveling to Rajasthan by train, Bhujo observed the several streams and the rivulets of the rainwater during the journey. But his son, surprising, he did not get not see the streams of water in the desert region and even during the rains. Help Bhujo find the suitable explanation for this. So this is the question. Continuous waterlogged soil are disadvantage for the plant growth and why? That you have to write the two advantages you can write. Why is the soil erosion relatively less in dense forest as compared to barren open a field? And this much is enough. Come on this. This is your chapter, I think, wind, storm and cyclone. So in this, students, why the Chandigarh unlikely to be affected by the cyclone? And name the ocean which is mainly responsible for bringing rain bearing monsoon wind in Kerala coast in the June every year. Why is it advisable not to shut all the doors and the window during the storm? To expel the hot air out of the kitchen, A has the exhaust fan fitted on the window of her kitchen and the B has the similar exhaust fan fitted on the wall near the ceiling of the kitchen. Which of the exhaust fan will expel the hot airs more effectively? Explain why. So that answers you have to write. A flat is a Mumbai with a balcony facing the sea has some cloth hanging on the clothesline in the balcony. Towards which direction the cloth will be blown in the afternoon? Explain why. So these answers also you have to write it down. A flag mounted on the flag post near the sea coastal flutters in the direction of sea. At what time the day does this happen? At the midnight on the afternoon. So this question also you have to cover up. When a strong high-speed wind blows, an umbrella held upright at a time gets upturned. Explain the reason. So this is the question, students, of this chapter. Let's come on this chapter, that is the weather and climates. So here, a fish die when taken out of the water where the wall lizards will die if kept under the water. Mention the term used to describe such ability that allow fish and lizard to survive in their respective habitats. So these answers you have to write down. Give an example of an animal that can be live both in the water and the land. Okay. And why it is difficult to predict the weather of the place while it is the easy to predict its climates. So student, this is the answers. Name any two animals each of the live in the polar region and the tropical region. And write two common adaptive features of the polar bear which help keeping them warm. That's it, students.